Welcome to yet another vlogs of mine, where I will be sharing some of the recipes of paneer and some kind of a biryani. If you like my video a bit and find it some beneficial, then do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and comment in my comment section so that I can create more such kind of a videos. So to make the paneer recipes, I will be grinding some of the cashew and some kishmish or raisin, as you say, in a grinder. I make a paste out of it and then cut the paneer into cubes and put it in a boiled water with salt, little bit of salt. As I'm going to cut paneer into cubes, and then I will be grinding some of the paneer and grated coconut and the melon seed, char magaj or melon seed as you call it in Hindi. You just give it a try with my recipes and you just check the taste of the dishes. It's so yummy and so delicious, and I hope you guys will like it. My boiling water with salt is ready. Now I will be adding my paneer cubes into the water, which helps it to increase their shelf life and become soft. Now in a curd, I have taken few pinch of spices like jeera powder, dhania powder, or jeera, haldi, red chili powder, etc., and give it a mix, and then I will be frying it. Along with, I have taken few chunks of tomato puree that I have freeze that, and some ginger and some green chili. Now I have taken a kadhai, gave it a spoon or 2 spoon of ghee, and then I will be adding then the kadai masala, some elaichi, the cardamom, the long, and just saute it for a few seconds with the bay leaf on, and then I will be putting the paneer cubes into the ghee and I will roast it for a while. As it is being roasted well, then I will be taking out the whole paneer and applying the dahi and the spices mixed, and I will be giving a fry, and after it got fried up, I will be adding tomato puree, green chili and ginger and cook it for a while. Now I will be adding the melon seed and the puree that I have made, the grated coconut, the paneer puree, I have added that and give it a good mix and let it cool for few minutes. And adding few waters, I will be adding paneer. After adding paneer, I will be applying few cashews and raisin into it, and it is ready to serve. Oh my god, such a beautiful surprise. One of my friend has sent me. She is none other than Sonika, and I like it, my love, and I am so blessed that you have sent me this amazing cake in the morning. And thank you for the whole thing. She is my best friend.
Thank you.
Now this is a lunch that my Sasuma has prepared for me. It's normal, it's just a regular dishes, like few things which we normally eat. Now to make the biryani, I will be showing you some of the ingredients that are needed, that is jeera seeds, long, elaichi, black pepper, dhania, khada dhania, saw, bay leaves. These are the ingredients that are needed, and it needs to be grinded well. Then I have got tomato puree and garlic in a pan I have put some oil and I will be frying some barista with these onions. After it becomes little browny, I will now into the same pan I will be putting some ghee and my barista is ready. Then I will be putting the garlic and chili paste that I have grinded for few seconds back and give it a good fry. And then I added ginger cube, now some turmeric, some dhania powder, some other spices. Give it a good mix. The biryani masala that I have, 70% of biryani masala that I have made and 30% I have kept it, that I will be using it in my rice. Now I have given curd, half cup of curd, and then I will be frying this. Then I will be adding the chickens. It's almost around 1 kg chicken. Then give it a mix and cook it in a low flame by covering the lid. Covering the lid for 2 minutes or so. Then I will remove it and then I will now adding tomato puree and the barista that I have fried, the fried onions I have added. Then I will again close the lid. At the last I will be adding the rose water and cure water. As I don't have the essence, the meetha atar, so I will be increase the rose water and the cure water in quantity. And here my chicken is ready. Now it's all about the rice. Nothing is needed, just few pinch of jeera, the bay leaf, elaichi, cardamom and star anise. And for making the rice, I have added some salt into the pressure cooker and cook it for one whistle. And I will be adding all the spices into the water of the rice and then pressure cook it until I get a first whistle. My rice, it's so good, so fresh. And now I will be layering it in my steel container. Keep now about the layering. Now the first rice will go and then chicken will go with some biryani masala. See, now my hubby is here. And still I am continuing with my layering of the biryani. And I am done with my layering and I will be adding some colors in milk and with a little bit of ketchup. Now I am done with my layering and everything. I will be now covering it with the lid and I will be putting it into the dum until the just making a paneer fried rice for my sasu ma because she don't eat chicken or mutton, so for her. And here the celebration is about to start. The biryani turned out really tasty and delicious. Guys, please try it once in your home and do tell me how it tastes, and I'm sure you will all like it. And it's very easy and very instant. It won't take much time and much energy. So please give it a try. And thanks for watching us.